exit. I am saying to the world, you can't move on. When 219 young women were taken from the classroom, and we all just carried on, pretending that they never existed. No, they do exist. They are crying to be rescued. And we must